Welcome to Clinic Les Alpes. I'm pleased to meet you. My name is Alexander Tavassoli and I am the hospitality manager of Clinic Les Alpes.
Hello there. My name is Dr. Willis. I'm medical director of Clinic Les Alpes. Clinic Les Alpes is an inpatient unit licensed by the Swiss Health Department for taking care of addictions, that is, addictive behaviors and addictions to substances. Also, we have eating disorders that we take care of, bulimia, anorexia nervosa, weight problems, obesity, compulsive eating. We deal with trauma, people that are addicted to their scenario of the traumatic act. And finally, we take care of people with general psychiatric disorders, that is depression, anxiety, burnout, etc.
You know, Switzerland is synonymous of confidentiality and of discretion.
We are a medical clinic. Every morning, we have a pluridisciplinary meeting where everyone discusses together how we can help the patient. Everything is determined one-to-one.
Where we are here, on the shores of Lake Geneva, we can see that the clinic is surrounded by forests, pastures, the Swiss Alps, and there's no pollution or no sound pollution.
So just to give you an idea of a patient's journey when one arrives in the clinic, we receive them at the airport. Once they arrive, I will welcome them personally with someone from our admission service, and we'll go through the different administrative details. I will do a full psychiatric and psychological interview to see if this is the right place for them to come. And then we will go down into the medical unit. Our general practitioner will do a full medical physical. If patients wish, we can do also a blood workup for genetic testing to see nutritionally what has to be changed in a patient's diet. We also have a dietitian that will follow the patients regularly on a one-to-one basis.
Everything around us is here to bring a comfort to the patient.
We propose to patients, if they wish, a genetic workup where we take a blood sample and we send it to the University of Lausanne at the Polytechnical School, where a group can do predictive medicine for us.
We follow the highest, not only in medical, but also in hospitality, the highest standards that one can find in Switzerland or around the world.
When they come here, depending on their situation, they will either go into an acute detox room if they have to be seen every 2 hours and controlled regularly by the nurses team and the doctor. A doctor is, of course, on call 24/7, and the nurses are always right at the bedside if need be. Little by little, the patient getting better, coming out of detox, no longer having withdrawal symptoms, if there are, is transferred to the what we call the chalet, which is the more comfortable part of the clinic where they can stay.
We have 27 private bedrooms, and also once the patient is in his room, he will feel as comfortable as at home, and what is very important for us, secure.
What's important to understand is that every day we evaluate the patient's state. Every hour he can come.
Another important point for us is all our staff is multilingual, and this permits us to welcome patients from all around the world.
We have, if patients agree, the possibility to prescribe medications that can soften withdrawal symptoms. The first thing we try to do, if the addiction is not too severe, is to use natural substances. We use complementary and alternative medical approaches. We have a medical spa where we have trained therapists in body mediation therapy. Also in the clinic, we have an art therapist that can see patients twice a week. We also have activities outside of the clinic.
If we look all around us, this makes the typical Swiss postcard.
Another very important part of our clinic is what we call the serenity space, a room underneath the clinic that gives out with bay windows on a view of the beautiful Swiss Alps. And it's an area where you can sit down and just collect your thoughts. One thing that's important to understand with a daily program is that patients will be seen twice a day by counselors. The stay usually lasts 28 days, a classic 12-step program, where we do the first three steps in the clinical setting. On day 14, the counselors and the head doctors and psychiatrists check what kind of setting the patient has when he will be leaving the clinic. That is the aftercare.
Clinic Les Alpes would be privileged to accompany you on your journey towards recovery.